change the title really fast. Check this out. Found this key at my grandma's house, and I'm sure it's from the old quarantine island where my grandfather used to work. Call me crazy, but I dreamt about this. I'm going tomorrow. Who's in? What's this game? This is called Lazaretto. Lazaretto Quarantine Island. Lazaretto was constructed in 1873 in response to a yellow fever epidemic. It served as a quarantine island for maritime travelers with all types of infectious diseases, including leprosy. Patients were held until recovery or death. Those who died were buried in unmarked graves. The doors closed in 1922 after a rare incident of mass hysteria. I'm sure you're aware by now there was a major incident on the island grounds last night. Police will only tell me there were many deaths and injuries. Rumor has it they may shutter the entire station when all is said and done. Report the mainland shop, as the island is to be considered off limits until further notice. Also, I regret to report that Frank was among the injured last night. Pray for the best, Jerry. Not Frank. Just stay in there. Yeah. I got a feeling stuff is gonna start chasing me and I'm gonna have to hide in that locker. What's funny is Mick went to the Summer of Mara for a nice vacation and I went here. This is where I chose to go. Notice, apparently Frank has the only key to these doors until he returns. Use the outside staircase if you need to access the hospital or the facilities, Jerry. Okay. Oh Jesus. Okay, let's lower that. Let's lower that a little bit. Oh, jeez. Turn my mouse sensitivity up higher. There we go. Can I hide in here? Hey, what up, technician? How you doing? God. So violent. Alright, so he said he's outside the staircase. Wait, I got a key. Why can't I open that? This is the wrong one. Scare cam. I don't have my camera set up right now. Hold on, let me let Lola in. Well, apparently I can't swim. Can I use a boat somehow? I ain't seen no staircase around here. Oh, actually, never mind, I do. It's right there. Jerry, what am I supposed to do? Obviously, I'm too short to reach it. Am I, like, crouching? Is this some kind of sick joke, Jerry? What the... Button I press, or maybe I throw a rock at it. Flashy think. Can't seem to grab any of that shit right there. nice if I could grab one of these. Maybe this is the entire game. Yeah, well, that'd be nice. I'm going back in. Ooh. How did I miss that? Here's the outside door key for the hospital. I believe you have the others. I hope you recover soon. I would like to hear what the heck happened last night. I know I'm not going to go up there anytime soon. Sincerely, Jerry. Jesus. Okay, that probably lowered it. Ay, ay, ay. Sounds cold. It does. Explore the hospital. Ooh, this is spoopy. I really hope. Ooh, I hope I don't have anything chasing me. Can't handle games where I have something running after me and I have to like hide in lockers and like sneak around. Dear Dr. Bloom, formal complaint. This letter is in regards to my daughter, Sally Peterson, who has been missing since yesterday morning. I know patients come and go, but this is my daughter, and well, I'm well aware of her physical and mental health. I request a formal report is made, but mainly the police. I also request that every hospital resource is used to locate her. She is only 9 years old. Thank you, Loretta Patterson. So you never played Outlast? Yeah, I haven't played Outlast. I haven't gotten to that one yet. Actually, I think I have it installed. I could have played that one. I didn't know things chased you though. So maybe I won't be playing that one. Nurse Haley, overtime is approved for you and your staff for the event on Saturday night. Confirm your availability and wardrobe before Tuesday. Oh, they're having an event, huh? Like to do one of these playthroughs with Kelly, like trying to find Gladys. There's Haley. Are you running a quarantine hospital or an asylum? Those of us who are held here and suffer from various physical maladies do not appreciate sharing the facility with the insane. Please look at the accompanying ramblings from my current roommate. Clearly he belongs in a mental institution. Oh no! Gladys, where are you? I'm so scared. Gladys, is that you? Oh, Jesus! That's not Gladys! Oh no! Dear ladies, make yourselves available to work event on Saturday night. As usual, I recommend you come togged to the bricks. What the fuck does that mean? I hope that little chick doesn't start chasing me. Better stay the fuck away from me. I mean it. Gladys, is that you? Are you wearing a mask? And pretended to be a little scary child? I swear to God, she better not start chasing me. I swear, I might not be able to play this game if she does. I might have to switch to something else. Mother, this is...
Gladys, this is a truly strange place. Here are some of my observations.
Lazaretto is a sad place filled with disease and dying. Patients vanish without warning, including a little girl who recently went missing. Oh, that's a little girl. Some patients wear ceramic masks. Lepers. I hear disembodied footsteps at night. When I inquired about late night disembodied footsteps, an elderly gent said to me, "Dread what you hear, but cannot see. You cannot hide from death, but only flee." That is just lovely. I guess no sleep tonight. Yours, Ruth. Hold on, I'm gonna turn my AC off. 1 second. It's horror time? It is. Oh, I can turn up the sensitivity right here. I was wondering why it felt so low. Oh, dang it, now Alistair wants out. One more second. Alright, so that's the little girl, the 9-year-old girl. What's her name? I already forgot. Dear mother, I'm told we are not permitted to send mail. If this is the case, my letters will serve as a diary of my thoughts and your experiences. Or thoughts and my experience. I guess I just missed that one.
Restricted area. Gladys must have went in there. Of course. Yeah, it's just like her to go into places she's not supposed to go. Gladys, is that you? Why would you do this to me?
Was that? Frida, this broken piece of mask is all that's left of my sweet Sally. Pray for justice and meet us in the barn tonight at 10 o'clock. I shall live, Loretta. Lula. I went exploring again and found the house where the nurse lived. It was at the end of a long, scary tunnel. It was really dark, but I wasn't too afraid. I saw real magic at the nurse's house, so don't be a scaredy cat and come with me next time. You are 6 months older than me, your friend Sally. Sally, the little girl?
Hello, Gladys. Still going in this building.
This is getting scary. Oh, the rest of the mask. Oh shit. I'm scared to touch it. Something's gonna end up like manifesting as soon as I grab it. We're good. Dear Marion, this is all I have left of Sally. Tonight is a night for recompensing. As discussed, we met in the barn at 10 o'clock at 10 o'clock tonight. The God of Vengeance yields to me his power to punish the wicked. Loretta. Loretta's... some kind of cult, apparently. Oh, jeez. Gladys! Box that bore the mask she wore is as empty as my heart. That's the saddest thing I've ever read. Rose, I put something in your room and locked the door. Your key is secured in my drawer. See you tonight, Loretta. The noodles that made a man poop. Well, at least you didn't do the poop noodles and watch or play a spoopy game, because then you'd probably definitely poop your pants. Right? Alright. What was that freaking key I just got? Oh, I did pass a couple locked doors. Oh, Jesus. Doesn't sound good. Another mystery to add to the strangeness. Apparently there's some type of event here in the island every few weeks or so. The staff seem preoccupied with its preparation and is obviously ignoring most patients. Rumor has it many people come from the mainland and the staff virtually vanishes from the hospital, leaving us to ourselves. I will report more after this weekend. Mother, that's the same one. Okay, that was the Tog to Bricks letter. A lot of times with these games, I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Gosh, this one's long. Not your time. It repeats over and over. One would think these words comforting, but this incessant chanting is accompanied by a terror unknown to me outside these walls. A presence coexists with the words. I cannot see it, but I know it's there. It barely moves, yet it comes closer. I feel like I could press the side of my head and the presence would leave my vision, but my hands will not seem to move. I am sinking in quicksand while a predator slowly slithers towards me. It is there until it is not. It sounds like a nightmare, but it certainly is not. I am fully awake, and no one can tell me that it is not happening. The whole experience seems more real than real. Perhaps this daily life is a nightmare then. Perhaps this daily life is the nightmare, and I sometimes see the real world. When I was younger, I had terrible headaches. They were so intense, I saw visions and got a glimpse of this world. Somehow it all seemed connected. Dreams, visions, deja vu, dementia, the headaches. I have heard talk of a fortune teller that visits the island on weekends. If she is the real McCoy, perhaps she can shed some light on this. Ugh. I can't read right now. Find the Kelly art piece soothing, though. I know, it makes it a little easier. Oh wait, that's Sally. Yeah, that's okay. Sally's missing. Sally's a little girl. That's one thing we know for sure. I don't know what else is going on. There's some kind of weird cult shit. I feel like I'm gonna have to punch this little kid too. Go. Open these door. I think I read everything in there.
Where the heck did Gladys go? Get away from me!
Alistair's scratching to come in again.
For me. I know Gladys is behind this. I'm paying that little girl to scare me. I think that's real funny. She's probably hiding in the dresser or something.
On the keyboard. Is there a way I can get into my inventory to, like, put the mask on? Where are the controls again? Look, interact, F, pick up, open. G is flashlight. This place is creepy. Found a cabinet key. Looks like the exterior hospital key. That's not helpful. What happened to my sound? Looked at the journal and it just... There we go. Can I move this? Can I put the mask pieces in the... Ooh, that's a good idea. Apparently, we still need to find a piece of it, though. Alistair, you need to chill.
Shut up, Sally.
I just need to find that last piece of mask. How do I do that when there's so much shit laying around? Could be anywhere. Oh, no. Shit. That was back the way I came. No, go back. In here already? Must have been. Alright, I got an extra key though. You better stay away from me. We got it. This broke a piece of mask. Oh, god damn it. Let's grab it. This is gonna be scary putting it together. Where was it? I already forgot where it was. I'm scared, guys. Alright, let's do it! God, that was loud. Jesus!
Close the box.
It opened the door for me at least. Alright. I hear you too. I think I want to jump down there, even though there's an arrow. I guess we'll see what happens. Yeah. Alright, we some spoopy shadow figures in here. I might need to go back because there was some locked rooms. It don't seem like I can really do anything over here. Don't think there's anything in here. I can see you.
Damn it. Why did Gladys have to get herself locked in this insane asylum? I gotta go and rescue her.
Shit, I guess I can't go back. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, there has to be something I'm missing here. Shit, I'm not seeing anything. Did I shut the door?
Leave me alone.
What's that sound? What does that mean? Oh, there's something over there. I guess. Let's go check it out.
There's a ghost! There's a ghost!
Is it gonna eat? Oh my god, I'm dying!
Run away!
Oh, jeez. This... I think it's chasing me! Maybe. I guess it's not. But it scared me! What, is my flashlight... My flashlight's dying. Oh, is this timed? I think I'm taking too long. I think that's exactly what's happening. Oh! I don't know what to do. I'm gonna die. I don't know what to do. It's right there. Oh, please leave me alone. Oh, God. That's looking tempting right now.
Can't you be a friendly ghost?
I don't think there is a way down there. I think there's something I'm supposed to find in these rooms. Go. Just fuck off. I could try jumping again, but I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna fall to my death. And it's probably, as usual, something really stupid. I'm just missing it over and over and over. Let me double check. Can I grab a cord? I don't think I can. Oh, come on. At the same time, I don't think there's anything else I can do. That's apparent to me, who misses everything. What is the key to interact again? Okay, just click. And I can't click anything. Interact with the ghost? No. About the journal? Found a room key, found an old poster piece. Doesn't really give me anything. Try it. I'm gonna fall again. Let's see. Fuck. Damn. I think as soon as I clicked the poster is when the ghost spawned. Hey, what up, Pretty Baked? How's it going? I could like grab one of these carts even and toss it down the elevator shaft, even though I don't even know what that'd do, but oh gosh dang it, there's ghosts has already spawned. anything on the roof? Or ceiling? Hey, SCV, I haven't seen you in forever. How you been? I always get stuck on these games. It's frustrating. I wish someone knew what to do right here, because I feel like the ghost is just gonna keep attacking me. Can I click any of these? Oh, he's right behind me. He was right there. Okay, never mind. I just closed the door. Glad to hear you're doing good, SCB. Son of a bitch. Is it like one of these windows? Honestly, this is probably where I got stuck before, because I had 30 minutes played in it before, and I feel like I'm approximately at 30 minutes now. Run and jump. Let me try it. Worth a shot. Fucking genius, dude. It worked. I don't have a whole lot of room now to evade him. Put the key back. Oh. Where? Can I? Go! I thought maybe I could hide in one. Maybe there's a key inside one of them. Oh, I wish I could turn the gamma up a bit. Actually, let me, no, I can't. I have no idea what to do right now. Oh, come on. No. I got one more I can open, I think. asleep. Away from me. I'm stuck. There has to be a key in here somewhere. All the way up there, so it's probably up top. Can get on the sink to check the toilet? Let me check. I don't think it's up there. Seeing it. That's what I'm thinking, Echo, but I still don't, like... I don't get it, because I don't even see it up here. Unless you gotta just pull these out in a certain way. Damn it. There's still no key over there. So either way, it's... A lot of the beds that don't have doors. Oh shit. Good thinking, Neko. That was frustrating. I'm too dumb for most of these games. Is okay. Like I said, especially when something starts chasing me, I can't think. Come on! Okay, I guess I'll follow you, little demon girl, into the dark abyss. That seems smart. What was that sound? It wasn't even scary. It was just like, what was that? I think I'm going back the way I can. I think I picked the wrong way. I need to just take rights so I make sure not to backtrack. I constantly do this too. Gladys, are you down here? It's just like Gladys to find a sex dungeon and get lost in it. That's definitely what's going on. She's probably with that guy right now. How dare they? Slam the door in my face. The sounds are pretty good. Like, there's that sound again. Alright, it's taking me back upstairs. There might be another path I missed, though. Can I backtrack even further? Although I don't know why I would want to at this point. There's a freaking ghost up there. Things. I can't interact with them. stay in here a while. I'm assuming they're all the same. Yeah, they're just for hiding in. Maybe on the wall we can find a code? I really don't want to go back in here. I just God damn it. This is the way I meant to go. Any numbers on here anywhere? Beaver boat, marine engine. Maybe the poster pieces? Yeah, that's a good idea. Ooh, 5-6. Five-six again? Is it 5-6-5-6? Five, six, nine. Is it only a 3-digit lock?
Well, is there someone over there? I could swear I saw someone. Like someone was getting a little too crazy in here. Doing the BDSMs and they... I'll just leave it at that.
Everything is still locked. All right. Maybe this one. Towards me. I should probably run. How do I hide? How do I crouch? I mean, flashlight off. Oh Jesus! What the fuck? Oh God! Help me! I'm dead. I guess there's no crouch or turning off your flashlight. Let me look at the commands really fast. Oh, G for flashlight. Well, who knew? I was hitting F. Thankfully, it saved my progress. Alright, let's grab the key and turn the flashlight off, maybe. Oh, it actually saved that, too. Or should I run back up the stairs? Take my chances behind the barrel. At this point, I feel like it's too late to change my mind. The stairs. That's a good point. You know what? We're going for the stairs. Oh, it's too late. It's too late. It's too late. There's no going back. He's over there. He's close. Hasn't made his way over here yet. I don't even think he's coming. There he comes. Shut the door on him. Maybe I have to run into the locker. It seems kind of excessive. Is he following me? Nah. Problem is he like roaming around now? Oh. Oh. Okay. There we go. Nah, he's nothing to be afraid of. Look at that. Oh. Jeez. need him to go over by the barrel so I can get in there. But he seems to lose aggro really fast. Hope there's not more than one of them. Oh no. I think he's aggroed on me. Oh boy. That wasn't fair. He got me cornered. Come. Feels like cheating. The other way. Get out of here. Other way. Just wait till I get you in that corner again. Being beaten by my weakness and speed bumps. I got this. Skid Row East. Is he a gangster? Oh no, 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 no. He's aggroed on me. Oh geez. Banana peels. How do I find these games? A lot of times they just come up as like recommended games in my Steam store. Thank you. He's right outside. This is so freaking hard! He's holding a lamp with his foot. Well, it's hard because number one, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. And his aggro radius is huge. Damn it. I'm in the corner again where he's probably gonna. Oh, I got the key. Or a key. I don't know the key I need. Please open this. Are you freaking kidding me? He's way down there. Frickin' dare you, son of a bitch! I'm going for the stairs. Can I unlock this? I don't know where it goes. WW Katie. Those are down here. This is definitely not it. Maybe it's the other room in the morgue room. Or the other door, I mean. That's gotta be it. Rip. I guess I gotta go back to, I guess, where he's rolling around and see if there's any doors I just didn't see. Hmm. Was there a door after the code? Was there? Let me go double check. I can't really remember. Sound. Why is it sounding like I found something? Hey, what up, Mick? How is Summer and Mara? You chose to go to paradise. I chose to go here. I'm gonna have to go back into the room with the guy. With the spoopy guy.
Come and get me. I'm standing right here. Come on. Come at me if you're there. Yeah, that's right. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Come on. Go that way. No, you go the other way. You go the other way.
Safer when he goes down that hall. I guess I could just kind of let him go that way and then hop in the locker. Oh, this is locked too, wasn't it? Got another key. Hell yeah. So that's what that other key I grabbed went to. Oh, and maybe now we can. Oh, no. If he can still get me with it, if I keep the flashlight on. I'm safe in here. I'm safe in the locker. Think he's gone? think I'm just gonna make a run for it.
I'm going for it. Nothing can stop me.
God damn it. Ooh. We're safe. Unless there's another one up here. Oh, this is getting scary. There's something back there. I hear. Oh god. Oh, there's something. There's something. Oh god. Oh god.
Okay, little girl, I'll follow you.
Oh, there's a ghost again.
There's a good ghost chasing me.
Okay.
I'm not afraid of you.
Ooh. Key. Ooh. Okay. Yes. Not good. We're just gonna keep going. This is freaking scary. Smooth Bob, how you doing? Why must we spoop ourselves? I don't know. Okay, we're in the house now. This is less scary than the sex dungeon. Slightly less scary. She's like a VHS tape playing. She's one of those ghosts that just repeats the past over and over. The thought of me doing another puzzle is pretty scary, yeah. Let's see what this is. Sign up for Friday's spiritual seance. Gertie. Yes. June, no. Bets, yes. Rita, yes. Mary, no. Screw you, Mary. Ladies, if anyone is looking for an alternative to the seance, I'll be having a prayer group in my room. Mary. Who does she think she is? Stone tape theory, that's what it is. I couldn't think of the actual name. Oh, Jesus. Who would have that in a little door? You have a low scary tolerance. You usually have to watch them at home and pause them and take a break. It's come to my attention that someone has moved or taken Madame Lanuzzi's crystal ball. I trust this is a misunderstanding and it will be returned promptly. Oh, this is what the staff at the hospital was leaving all the patients for. They were doing seances. What's happening? What is this supposed to be happening? I think they're just bugged. I haven't seen any good scary movies in a while. Uh oh. Nightmare. The sounds on this are great. I could enhance the sounds on here if I wanted to. What was that? Nightmare. We'll make it 10 times spoopier. You're using $5 sound budget, yeah. See you later, Echo. Be careful with those spicy noodles. Gertrude's. I bet shit's gonna get real when we get to Mary's room. Gertie, I apologize for my hasty retreat last night. The levitation incident was entertaining and quite exhilarating, but I'm struggling to understand what happened during the trance. I think it will pass on the next seance until I find my nerve. Oh, Mary's is locked. Who is this? Oh, Nurse Haley's.
Works. For he has already stripped you of your powers and laid waste your kingdom.
I told you shit was gonna be crazy in Mary's room.
He has cast you forth into the outer darkness. Everlasting ruins awaits you and your abettors. You are guilty before his son, our Lord Jesus Christ, whom you presumed to tempt, whom you dared to nail to the cross. You are guilty before the whole human race, to whom you proffered by your enticements the poisoned flesh. Depart, then transgressor. Depart, seducer, full of lies and cunning, foe of virtue. Persecutor of the innocent. Give place, abominable creature.
All right. I heard enough.
Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary.
Hey, is that your crystal ball? You stole that, bitch. You need to give that back. Roses are red, violets are blue, paradise is lost, and June's key is too. Attention, if anyone knows the whereabouts of Madame Lanuzzi's crystal ball, please inform me or return it here on its stand immediately. One of Kelly's poems. That's pretty deep. Her room.
shit.
Whose room is this? Marguerite! What the fuck is wrong with you? You freaking whore, Marguerite. Oh. Is there something with June? I don't remember.
Just knocked over.
June, I'm not a thief, but I'm the one who- Oh!
I'm the one who took Madame Lanuzzi's crystal ball! I think she is doing the devil's work, and I do not want any more seances in this house until I speak to Father Roberto. I am sensitive about her property, so it is safely tucked away for now.
Meh. I am the one who took the ball. It was I. Where? Okay, so is it in her room somewhere? I don't think it's in there. The scariest thing so far is the state of the shitter. Every toilet in here has been disgusting. Thank you again for the lockbox I put. It's a good use. Hope you don't mind, but I changed the combination to a Bible verse that way. Oh, there was that one Bible verse that I don't remember where I saw it. But I remember seeing it. Sounds like something's happening. I forgot about this week's seance. The sign up sheet is in the parlor downstairs. Yes, brother, I'm so happy, feel so snappy. Tell me what they had to say. I'd like to stand right up and the down. Go ahead, pal, let it out.
What's behind me?
Nothing. Okay, so I didn't see a lockbox anywhere. Didn't see a ball anywhere. Let me go downstairs again. I gotta find that Bible verse. Lightest where I saw it. Ooh, I don't like basements. That's where, this is where I came from. I came from here. I completely forgot. Oh, here we go. 17. Chapter 6? Is it? 17, 18? What happened to the Be Kind Rewind? I don't know. She just kind of disappeared. It's like 0617. If we find a lockbox. Or 17, 18. Something like that. Open. There she is. It's Mary. I'm kinda scared to as long as she doesn't stop or start chasing me. Alright, let's try 617. Oh. Oops. Whoops. Gosh, dang it. How do I go over? There we go. There we go. Crystal ball is locked in the closet under the stairs. I got the note you slipped under my door. You better return the you know what today. If NH finds out, she will be in a tight spot, kid of June. Oh, look at that. Dear Father Roberto, you have an urgent matter to discuss with you on. Or I have an urgent matter to discuss with you on Sunday. My sister's nurses have continued with the seances, and I fear they have released a malevolent manifestation. I have witnessed some type of apparition walking the halls of the quarters. My faith remains strong. I'm hesitant to reveal this, but I believe I am beginning to bear the mark of a Christ. At first a warmth came over me, and then great pain. I'm starting to show signs of well, better I show you in person this Sunday. Huh. All the sound kind of just stopped. It's weird. Wait, not that one. Oh, I think at the very bottom. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. You better stay away from me. I swear to God. That's right. Get fucked. Apparently. I'm scared to go out now. Was around here somewhere. Oh Jesus. I don't think she's actually she's definitely oh God damn it. That was loud. Gosh, damn it. Bitch, you stay away. I'm gonna make a run for it. Volume down a bit, because that was freaking awfully loud. The bad thing is, I don't remember exactly where I need to go. There we go. Put it in there. Boom. Astral projecting now. It looked like Master Hand. Repulsion. Took LSD making this game. That's the Lemmy Way part. What the? Oh God, there's spiders. I just like kite them around. Oh fuck. Oh, Jesus. Well, dead end. Let's try this one instead.
Delusion.
I swear, if every one of these is just another situation where I have stuff chasing me and I have to run through a maze. I'm not gonna get through it. Does the loading screen have an inverted picture of a burnt face man on it? It's a spoopy picture. Spoopy face picture. Oh god damn it, spiders! They're just gonna chase me! And a ghost! I just gotta run. I guess I just gotta get through the maze without dying. It's kinda like, is this really necessary? Come on. Over here. Is this one closed? No, it doesn't open. Oh, come on. I wish I could see exactly where I need to go. Cause I honestly don't really, I don't know. I mean, as far as like when I look up like a general direction. here again. Try that again. I would rather do this one than the cave with the... Oh, let me get over there. Ooh. Ooh! That's exciting. I guess I still need to run. What is that? Did I pass? I guess I beat that one. This looks exciting. I get to see a show. Huh? Where are the arrows? Oh, okay. I think I was supposed to choose. Since I didn't, it auto-chose for me. Uh-oh. This is definitely the Lemmy Winx part. I'm controlling it. This one's cool. I like this one a lot. Let's find the Sparrow King. Okay, we're gonna go right. I thought I was controlling it, but maybe not. Maybe only when the arrows pop up. Uh-oh. I think I went the wrong way. I think I chose the spooky way. Okay, it's that little kid. Turn around. Turn around. Uh-oh. It's hissing. I really went to crap. What happened to It's a Small World? Why aren't all the children singing delightful little tunes? Let's go left. Okay, we'll go right this time. Imagine being stuck on this ride forever. Does it ever end? Go left. I don't understand the point of it. Didn't listen to me. I said left. Am I not actually choosing? Why is it? Maybe I just didn't do it fast enough that time. Left, left, left. There we go. I guess we did. We rode the... Oh, Jesus, I just fell. We rode the small world to hell. Try this purple one again. This one seems like a real pain in the ass. Oh, come on, Jesus! What the fuck? Anything. I like walked 5 feet and got eaten. Breaking records here, right? This one's gonna take me a while, I have a feeling. Maybe I got a little too ambitious. Let me take it a little bit slower. Let's go. Okay. Now I'll start running. Oh, he's right next to me. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun. Gosh damn it, I can't go that way. Where am I supposed to go? Jesus. Hey, what up, Goku? Doing good, how are you? Let's do the yellow one. This one, this is spooky. Sure, something's gonna start chasing me any second. Maybe a guy with a chainsaw. It sounds like there's something. The motor, maybe? Or a fan? A car? Oh god, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Inducing but delightful. Let's go this way. I'm gonna keep going right. Very trippy. I can't. There's a conveyor belt. Oh, I'm dying. Oh my gosh. What just happened? It was too much for my mind. I couldn't take it. Brain just exploded. Died of oppression. All the circles. Bright lights. I don't think I'm going that way again. I'll go left. Been in one of them before? Yeah, they give me a headache. I don't like them. I've been in like a fun house and they had like a small one. I'm not a fan. Oh, I can't. Again, it's got this little. I'm making do. They make me even this is making me dizzy. like it. Not one bit. Oh jeez, I'm gonna stick with my plan of just going left. Oh. Please be the way out. Gotta find the right hand to cuppeth thy ball. Oh! Looks like they're... Okay, there's two squares over there, and there's not two squares there.
What does it mean?
Dang.
Let me observe the hands.
Are any of them missing fingers or anything? Because I don't even know where to begin here. I almost feel like I was on the right path for a second, just because a few of them were holding, like, right there. That one, the ball didn't disappear immediately. Put one there. I could put one there. I could put one there. Damn. There's a few of them I can't click. grab air. I feel like there's gotta be some kind of pattern. Can I click anything else besides the hands? Damn. Ooh. Maybe I just have to have one in each row. No. Shit. I was lucky. Here, let me let Lola in really fast. Oh, shit. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, jeez. This is trippy as hell. AGMS. Don't you be throwing Legos everywhere, minion? Rude. You'd think I gotta clean up those Legos now. Alright. I'm assuming I gotta, like, line up. Somehow I gotta frame up AGMS. Good to see you, minion. Wait, how can I do that? There's no G. Or is it? Wait, is it C? Go back in the other room. Oh, I guess I can't. Oh, okay. This still confuses the hell out of me. I don't know. I don't know where I'm supposed to stand. This is really weird. Okay, this guy is standing backwards. Everyone else is... Oh, no, wait, no. There's a couple... Well, shit, there's a few of them standing backwards. Oh, he... He sees C. S? L? T? S? C S? M? C S M? And U? C S M U? But what order? Oh wait, H. God damn it. All right, How did I get? I didn't set up my camera. I was lazy. So is it H? Double check. C, so CH. I think I did it on the wrong guy. CH. M. U. Okay, CH. Something's still not right. CHMT? I think there's a U. CHU. Or is it T? CHUT? I mean, maybe it is T instead of you. So TM. L, TML, maybe, TML. TMLC. Ooh. Big Wayne. We did it. Now the other one, I don't see how I can get through this. I'm just gonna die by repulsion over and over and over. There a path? Like, up and to the right? Yeah, over here. Yeah. Hopefully it's as simple as that. But I kinda doubt it. No. Damn. Ding ding! Dang it! Dag nabbit, Bobby! Or do it? Can I go to my right? This one is just so disorienting. Oh, jeez. Fucking hell. Oh no, I'm back at the skeleton. A dead end. Lola, you have to wait. No, you have to wait, Lola. I can't pause this. Not again. Another dead. I feel like I'm going in circles. also like... What's something? There's a lot of spiders chasing- Lola, please wait. I feel like I'm actually maybe doing kind of good right now. Or I'm going in circles. One of the two. Ooh, what is this? I think I did it. One has a piece on it. SCV, thank you so much for the 10 gifted. Appreciate it. Congrats everyone that just got gifted a sub. Okay, I gotta try to remember these symbols. Thank you, SCV. That right there. Although what order would I even put them in? This is like a Z with a tail. Figure out why my alerts aren't working anymore. Just do a full spin really fast and see what happens. Oh. Six? What's that? Over there. Do for that. It's in the Wheel of Fortune. Interesting. Move the rings? Can I? Is that possible? Oh, okay. I didn't know I could do that. Well, that changes everything. Okay, so the yellow is an N with a line through it. Oh, it's coming up. That purple was that thing with the tail, the cross with the tail. 7. Or like a Z, I guess. Oh shit. The seance room. Oh, we're back here again. I hope that ghost isn't still floating around. Oh, scary Sally. Handsome Hank. Human slug.
They say curiosity killed the cat. Do you deserve better? I see you've met this little monster they call Sally. You know, she turns quite a profit in my show. Shame she won't mind her own business. Well, step right up and meet our new attraction, this brave soul that stands before you. Well, ladies and gents, gather round for the thrill of a lifetime. That's right, folks. You ain't seen nothing yet! Welcome to the show, son!
Damn, we beat it! What a weird story. So, the nurses in the psych hospital were performing seances to summon the freaks? That was still pretty good, honestly. I actually liked it. I got Sally killed, I know. Oh, that was, honestly, that was fun. I'm glad I was able to get through it. I'm gonna call it here, though, guys. Thanks for hanging out. I'm gonna find someone to toss a host over to. I'm gonna have to find more scary games like that to play more often. No, sorry, Onichan. We just finished Lazaretto. It was awesome. Mishmash is streaming Wei Wong again? Oh, hell yeah. I'll toss it over to him. Or I blink? Both good choices. Listen to Wei Wong. Alright, have a good night, guys. I'll see y'all tomorrow.